drummer drumming. In the trumpet, someone trying to summon someone, I know something's coming.
What's good, guys? I'm going to run you through a back routine today. I am 3 weeks out from my first MPC physique show. So today I'm going to show you some of the back movements that I've been doing throughout this this contest prep. And hopefully you enjoy it. A lot of high volume things, a lot of, you know, four sets, 15, 20 reps, things like that. And I'll kind of explain that as we go through the video here. Working out in my home gym. Check out my website, dreamachievefitness.com, and we got custom plans, nutrition plans, supplement plans, and obviously some workout plans that work, that are tailored to you, periodization, things that are going to change your body and impose new demands instead of doing the same thing over and over again. Shout out to First Phorm Supplement Company. Let's go. Alright guys, this first movement is going to be a unilateral lat pull down with a straight arm. The key to this movement is, we're going to isolate your lat, so the key to this movement is starting at the midline with your hand, you know, right in the center of your chest, your sternum, and angling that straight arm down towards your hip. That's going to really contract that lat while keeping that opposite leg forward, because your lat's kind of run down and connect to that opposite side. So when you start at that midline, come down, squeeze, contract the lat, flex it, and get that shit pumped. So what we're gonna do here for a warm-up set is one set of 15, get some blood into there, opposite leg, opposite arm, like I said. Pull down, nice and straight arm. Kind of drive your chest into it as you pull down, get that squeeze. Alright guys, the next movement is Meadow Rose. John Meadow made this one up. Using one arm, really isolating that back. Gonna be using the barbell here with some bumper plates. Check out John Meadows, the guy really knows his stuff. My coach, used to have him as a coach. Shout out to my coach, Adam Bisick, knows his stuff. Definitely helping me out as far as just overall personal trainer, which I am in my life. And then that side of the business as far as competitors and things like that. So here's the Meadow Rose. I am doing four sets of 10 reps. First, just warming up with 15 reps, slow and controlled. Really feel that muscle, really drive that scap down and contract. So here we go.
Burn is real. If it ain't burning, it ain't working. Wanna come coming to get it, so you son of a bitches don't duck, you're gonna get ready for cracks, falling up in critical thinking shit.